Friends and family gathered tonight to honor James Sanders, remembering him. He was the man who was struck and killed by an SUV Wednesday. Balloons released in his memory in an emotional gathering. He was just 16. He was among two people hit while walking home from a corner store at 44th and Parrish. Police say 27-year-old Zaire Samaj Adams struck Sanders and another man in a stolen vehicle. He has been charged with homicide by vehicle, involuntary manslaughter, and other related charges.